地は赤や緑のクリスマスカラーに彩られています。人々は大切な人へのプレゼント探しに大忙し。エリオットとクラリスはそんな人混みの中にいました。通り過ぎていく人たちはとても急いでいます。男の人、女の人、お年寄り、みんな本当に足早に歩いていきます。二人はそんな街の中で物足りなさを感じていました。街はこんなに綺麗で輝いているのに、一年中で一番楽しい季節なのに。二人が人混みの間を縫って歩いていると、知らないうちにシーズタワーへと近づいていました。タワーはこのツインシーズの街の真ん中に立っています。クリスマスのお化粧がしてあって、まるで大きな大きなクリスマスツリーのようです。でもこのツリーには大切なものが欠けていました。それはてっぺんにひときわ輝いているはずの星だったのです。
Right then, hello! Welcome to a very special Christmas GRS. Very Christmassy. I've got my Christmas tree in the background. Very noisy fibre optic Christmas tree. I've put it away from the microphone. It's got like a melter in the bottom and it just makes this whirring noise all the time. So, hopefully that won't be picked up too much. We've got a few people who've joined us. We've got Retro Tech 100. Me really chap working on mobile for once, that's good. Big Daddy C, our South African chap. EAD. Can't imagine what that means. I need a sneaker freak Steve, yo. Rob, hey guys. Evening Rob. Retro Tech 100, a surge at the end, and what? a surge at the end there. Matt, yeah, he's on about Tanglewood. Yeah, massive congratulations to Matt, who reached his Kickstarter goal for Tanglewood. I'm sure you all know about Tanglewood. Big Daddy C went his dog and pony show started. It started now, Paul. It started now. Stuart Marshall, all the way from the galaxy. And Matt Phillips in person is here. Hello, friend. Hello. Well done, mate. Well done on the goal. It really did. I was watching it. I kept refreshing it. Kept refreshing the app up to, the final 48,000. And, I think it's past that now, isn't it? It's clocking on to 49,000. So, really good. I can never pronounce your name right. Arcadilliel. Yeah, I can never say it. Evening, anyway. Evening. Acidonia 150, Gary. I was also always so bad at this game. The game in question is, of course, Christmas Nights into Dreams on the Japanese Sega Saturn. Simon Locke. Evening. Evening, Simon. I'm not sure if you were around today. But anyway, we'll make a start. Loving the hat. Thank you very much. So, I got this probably 2 years ago. Played it last year. Really good game. And I'm playing it with the I don't know if you can see that, the Japanese 3D controller. Which, to be honest with you, could do with a bit of strip and clean. It's a bit noisy. But it seems to work okay. Underwater level, hello. Evening. Retro. Fate. Can't pronounce that. Hello. Stuart Marshall, top choice of game matey. Simon Locke only just got back from a meal. What the hell? Well, hopefully, I've not disturbed you, mate. Good to see you back, Russ. Thank you very much. And I do appreciate the comment earlier on. I do read it. I've yet to reply to any comments of my latest video, because if you didn't know, I've banged the video up today. First time in, since about October, really. James Bond is my Christmas game. James Bond 2 is my Christmas game. Oh, I can certainly give that a bit of a play. How do I pronounce your name, your channel name? Vegeta Sneak Freak Steve, this came loaded on my cow, actually. So, we'll go a new game. And we'll go. This definitely wants to clean this controller. So just let me know how it looks. Yet again, we've been having some internet issues. Even though I'm hardwired, upload speed seems to be deteriorating. So I think I need to be having a word with BT in the new year. But yeah, just let me know how it looks, how it sounds. I'll tell you what, I don't think the chat's updating. Sure it's not updating, I'll just restart that. It's restarting at my end. Is the chat updating? Right, I've just restarted that, so. I don't know why it's done that. Try that. Rasmataz Raz, just started watching your video, Raz, actually, just before, and I saw you commented about the Zavi Gate, Nintendo Mini. Big Daddy C, your mark came loaded on my cam. Boom. Congrats on Tangle, we're getting funded. Matt, not on screen, it's not. Yeah. It should be now, though. If you could just confirm that. Right. Let's have a go, then. Let's settle in for some nostalgic gaming, shall we? Some nostalgic Christmas gaming. I'm not using that the robotic woman to read my comments out. Bloody hell. We might need to. I did well there, then, didn't I? Come on, love, get up. Now bear in mind, I've not played this game since last year. Because obviously you can't play Christmas Nights into Dreams in the summer or any time of the year. Yeah, it's a good game. I do like it. My only criticism with it is it's a little bit zoomed in. It could do with being zoomed out a little bit, because it's a lovely game, lovely looking game. I get to that bell. There we go. It's almost like Santa's sack. It's just a little bit zoomed in, so you can't see a great deal. Tend to miss all these, unless you know where they are. Tend to miss these flame rings. Get that. It's quite a short game. It's like 3 or 4 sections and it goes to the boss. And I've only got past the boss a couple of times. Totally bugger that up. New record. Yeah, it's a weird game. I think the PAL version, it didn't even come with a box. That's right. Don't miss them. So yeah, I'm looking for suggestions for games to play, Christmas related. And it can be any game really. Any games that remind you of Christmas. Oh dear. I'm blaming controller, but I think it's just my shoddy skills of not being used to this. Who else can remember playing this back in the day? And who else had the 3D controller? What's that? There we go. Can they do a sequel to this? Oh god. Am I just dreaming it? Need to get to run out of time. Get in there. Oh, we've run out of time. And when you run out of time, you go back to human form. Follow this arrow, it never leads you to the right place. It wants me to go down. Alright, let's try and get to the top as quick as we can. Come on, love. Here we go. Boom. So check comments. Never played Nights game. I was a PS1 fanboy back in the day. Similar here, only one mate with a Saturn, and he was mainly into sports titles, so I never got to play it until very recently. Definitely Saturn and PS1. Does analog pad bring something new to this game? Well, I'd like to think so, but yeah. I mean, I have played it with a normal D-pad, and it doesn't seem that much different, to be honest with you. Stuart Marshall, Days Before Christmas is an easy blast through. Something I have played it on the Everdrive, but I've never put any time into it, so I'll certainly give that a blast. Underwater Level, I got the PAL version on release, and this is very nostalgic for me. RetroTech 100 makes you laugh when they say Saturn couldn't do 3D. Beeps in the house. Brian, you need to be getting, building me one of those little Mega Drives. Definitely up for one of those. Nightmare Before Christmas. Could look like being a Christmas game. What, as in the film? Gaff from Chaff, how do lads? Which version? PS2 game by Advance. Gaff from Chav. Now then, Simon. Yeah, I think the idea is to... What's this here? Apparently Sonic's in this game. I think that's right. And even though it's a Christmas game, you can play it at different times of the year. And I think it depends on the clock. It depends on the time. It knows where it is. Yeah. I think it's definitely due for a remake. I think on a, you know, a HD remake on a PS4. Proper analog controls. I think Sega could be onto something. It's just not quite there. I mean, if it was zoomed out a little bit more, be a lot easier to play. It could just be me. I'm gonna run out of time again. Need to get to a bloody thing. Come on, quick. Oh, follow the arrow. Get that clock. Gives me extra time, I think. Over here we go. This arrow is useless, so it just points where it wants. Come on. There we go. Love that clock. I think I can... Where are we going here? I don't know where he wants me to go. I've just been up that bloody mountain. Yeah, it never works, his arrow. Oh, we're gonna run out of time here. He's chucking me back down. That's it. Let's have a look. Sega Zombie. Scott, hey all. Danger 83. Play one of the Home Alone games, Russ. I certainly will. Good evening, Russ. Sega Zombie. Just started watching your Mega CD video, actually. Very good game for risking Devil May Cry, aim for a younger audience. Chris, can you shout Phoebe Marshall? My daughter is watching and finds it freaky that you just mentioned my name, lol. She thinks you're crap at this game, by the way. I tell you what, Stuart, I'll totally agree with her. I am crap at this game. That's why I've just lost out. But hello, Phoebe. Are you alright? Yes, this is real life on the internet. A real shout out. Beep 73, how badass is this game? You played it on the Wii. I've not, is it any good on Wii? I did it for the 360 Steam already, I think. Well, Nights into Dreams at least. It was kind of a remake on PS and PS3. It's available on Xbox One, Russ. Nice HD remake, ah. I'll try that then. Well, not that I've got an Xbox One, but I'll look into it. Grinch and Dreamcast, it's rubbish, but it's a Christmas game. I've not got that. Russ, where is that woman who reads everything out? She's off tonight. I can bring her on if you want. Not a problem. I might need to, actually, because it makes it easier for me. So I keep having to stop and read comments. Saturn is better than new generation anyway. The Saturn is fucking awesome, Stu. Chris had an angle of that bint she left him. Gav, Christmas holidays, I would imagine. Gus doesn't give holidays. Andy, 8-bit Andy Hug. Ho, 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 in the house. Evening, Andy. Let's open your present, shall I? I think you've got to match. Match them. Oh dear, we've got bugger all. Bugger all for Christmas this year. Gruss, what's your newest system? Up to date? I mean, PS4. I actually own a PS4. Not that I play it. Right. You know, it's getting a bit busy. I'm going to fire up the old electronic woman. So, hopefully this works straight away. We'll require headphones for this. So, I don't know what it's going to be like with the delay, guys. Let me know. Right, just turn her on. Right. She should be online, ready to talk to us. Read all these comments out for us. Just got to wait for someone to comment now.
Sega Zombie says, snap, I don't play my PS4 neither, lol. 8-bit Sandy Hug says, evening, Simon.
Can you all hear her? She loud and clear. Let's have another go at this, shall we? It is good. You've just got to get used to it. Christmas streams.
8-bit Sandy Hug says, in a rammed pub, so just stopping in to say hi.
Ah, you're out, are you? Out on the lash. I enjoyed the stream earlier, Andy. I think you know that. Andy also does retro streams, mainly Nintendo.
Says, Russ, give it to me, big boy. Sorry, mate. Smiley face.
There you go. I know it's working now. As soon as the abuse starts coming in.
Rob McKinley.
But yeah, Andy.
Mine's just a paperweight, lol.
Andy started to do live streams, so if you've not subscribed to Andy, click on his name and give him a sub, because he also starts doing, he's doing a bit of retro.
Big Daddy C says, please don't touch me there, Uncle Pete.
Yeah, it's definitely working. Don't even need an answer, because I know it's working.
Simon Locke says, my PS4 was fairly dormant. Then two Final Fantasy games, now it's getting overused.
Paul, you should have come round today. Should have come round, mate. Been home alone all day. Just me and little Frank. Yeah, I've not turned my PS4 on for about 3 weeks. Wait for Sonic Mania.
Beep 73.
Got a good deal on it, so. Don't
my
really
name
matter.
Is Lucy and I love beeps.
Lucy, your missus, beeps.
Big Daddy C says, I couldn't get
Big
up there,
Daddy
mate.
Big Daddy C. Well, we'll have to meet up at New Year. I know, we're on about doing an arcade club meetup in January for Lee, his birthday.
Says, I can hear Robotic Ruby. Arcadiality.
Yeah, she's back.
Says, I love my PS4. The last gen I got bored slightly, but I'm well in tune. With the PS4, Russ PSVR on your horizon. Sega Zombie says,
PSVR? Oh,
have
no.
You entered the limited Sonic Mania set, Russ? Arcadiality says, beep smiley face.
PSVR, not with my, I suffer with vertigo and motion sickness, so, no, not for me. Scott, yeah,
says,
I have ordered the,
no, it's Melanie Lol.
Collector's Edition of Sonic Mania, of course.
Big Daddy
it's Melanie.
Says, sounds
who's
good,
Lucy?
You can tell Lee and me some more stories.
I've not got that many stories to tell you now. Only when I'm really drunk. Yeah, it's not brilliant, this controller, I've got to admit. Definitely needs a clean. Or I just need a bit more practice on this game. I'm all over the shop, aren't I? Literally, all over the shop. Get up there, come on. Yeah, it makes it a lot easier with Robot Woman reading comments out for me.
Arcadiality says, what's your take on PS4 Pro?
What's my take on it? I don't know, really. I've not really thought about it. I don't know.
Stuart Marshall says, Grusser making this game look how it'd work.
Yeah. Certainly am. I should have had a practice go, shouldn't I? Last time I played this for December. This is a nice looking game though. Even if I can't play it. Well, we're gonna...
Underwater level says, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Very Christmassy.
Beep 73
arrow that
says,
leads to nowhere.
I can't believe how awesome PlayStation are this generation. It was PS2, then 360, and now PS4. Sega Zombie says, Sonic Mania plays awesome, so can't wait to play the full game. Dan Esther 83 says,
have
I'm really enjoying
it,
the PS4 now I'm current gen.
I have no clue where I'm going. That clock's chasing me, though, I know that. I think I'll just die. I mean, we'll switch games. So that was a very bad, poor effort from me for Nights into Dreams. I will be playing it more, though. So I may return in a future stream, and I'll really show you how it's done. But for now,
same
we're switching to the Mega Drive. So, what do you want? What do you want? Home Alone or that other one? What's it called? Christmas Days.
Arcadiality says, same Dane, indeed. Sega Zombie says, yes, Gruss played Sonic Mania at EGX back in September. Stunning. Big Daddy C says, shite into dreams. Simon Locke says, the OS is annoying me somewhat. If you want to share a screenshot, you can only select one photo to share. If you capture a screenshot and share it on the fly, you can select up to four to share.
Tell you what,
Simon Locke,
after playing with
says,
that 3D controller,
what's up with that confused face?
And then playing with a little Mega Drive controller, it feels weird, proper weird. So what shall I play? Shall I play Home Alone?
Says, Batman Returns
Batman
on SNES.
On SNES.
Stuart
Christmas,
Marshall eh? Says, Days Before Christmas.
Days Before Christmas. Right, let's get a blast. Oh, you're joking me. There's another version. Hopefully there is. Oh.
Stuart Marshall says, you will love Days Grass.
I will, when it works. I'm going to have to downgrade to 50 hertz for that to work. I thought I had a 6 hertz ROM as well. Try again. has it gone? Hopefully this works now. Yeah, 50 hertz, but it's working. 1994, Sunsoft. Right, let's have a look at options. Difficulty, we'll put it on easy. Anti-time, 20 seconds.
Simon Locke.
Magic
says,
jump magic.
Can you switch yours manually to 60 hertz after loading? Arcadiality says 50 hertz, right? That's it. Poor show, smiley face.
I did switch to 50 hertz, but I didn't like it. Only days before Christmas, Santa slept in his house. An evil plot was brewing, cooked up by an awful loose. What? The cold and evil snowman sword. The elves away. Scared. It's very hard to read that blue text. Timekeeper stole plans from Santa's house that day. Both a vicious lose. This wasn't bad enough. I'm really going to show him. I'm going to play rough. It's like, what's this, an advent calendar? Santa's hallway. So we've got magic. The bit where I remember playing, I went into some kind of cave. Oh, bloody hell. What are you doing? Is he my mate? I literally played it for 30 seconds, so. It's brand spanking. The candy cane we go. It looks nice. No idea what I'm supposed to do. Oh, it's turning into the devil. What's going off here?
Arcadiality says, Russ, you excited for Rogue One?
I am actually. I've just been watching some reviews about it. I watched Oliver Harper's, I don't know if you're watching.
Acidonia,
yeah, it looks like it's done really well.
Says, already out ISNT it.
Yeah, and it's already out over here. So what's crack then? We're changing to devil. Can someone explain?
Smooth and Jane says, I'm here. Better late than never, probably. Oh, hello, Graz.
Evening, Malk. Are we alright? Just playing a bit of Days Before Christmas on the old Mega
Simon
Drive.
Simon Locke says, evening.
Penguins.
Simon Locke says, hopefully going to see it tomorrow. Rob McKinley says, Bad Santa.
Yeah, Bad Santa 2, that looks really good. It's my sandwich, Santa. What did we watch the other day? Me and Mrs. We watched Miracle on 34th Street. The newer one. With that bloke from Jurassic Park, John Hammond. Spared no expense. Yeah, we do need to watch more Christmas films. I love watching Christmas films. Now, old Rudolph here. Can I jump on him? Oh, we can. I still don't. Yeah, this is the bit I remember in the caves. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Be fire now. Penguin, sorry, penguin.
Arcadiality says, yes, it's worth viewing Rogue One defo if you like Star Wars.
Oh.
Very enjoyable. Arcadiality.
Yeah, it's had really good reviews.
Says, Bad Santa is funny as hell.
Yeah, it is good, Bad Santa. You seen Bad Santa 2?
Add a sneaker freak. Says, top Christmas movies, everyone. No Die Hards, etc., please.
What's wrong with Die Hard? Top Christmas movies for me personally: National Lampoon's Holiday Vacation,
Arcadiality, says
Gremlins,
Winking Face.
What else?
Addisneaker Sneaker Freak says, mine must be National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Simon Locke says, National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Add a sneaker freak.
I think it is
says,
for a lot of people, isn't
Elf
it?
Elf is good also.
Elf, yeah, brilliant. Really good. Forgot about that. What else is there?
Gashead Steve.
Home Alone, obviously.
Says, evening Russ.
Gashead evening Steve.
Says, hi all.
You alright? I'm just talking about Christmas films. Which reminds me, Steve, I still not watched your Christmas
movies video. Not seen Gremlins in at least
video.
A decade, sir. Going to be watching that again this Christmas.
Oh.
Sega Zombie.
Gremlins is definitely
says,
worth a revisit.
Scrooged.
Scrooged, yep. Yep. Keep forgetting about
Simon
all these
Locke
great Christmas
says,
films.
Watched Scrooge the other evening.
No, I never watched Scrooge back in the day. I've only recently... Well, I say recently, I mean the last 10 years or so.
Slack Gaming
more than that.
Says, Trading
I'm
Places.
I'm a big Phil Murray fan. Trading Places, yeah. Yeah, that's Christmas.
Arcadiality says, our Gremlins. Showing that on Skyatmo, not seen it for decades. Gashead Steve says,
yeah, good
all
film,
good
Gremlins.
Mate, smiley face. Gashead Steve says, get on it, lol.
I will get on it, Steve, don't worry. I'll watch it after this, I promise you.
Arcadiality.
Expect a comment.
Says, Ardy, Groundhog Day.
Is Groundhog Day Christmas? Or is it around... Is it Thanksgiving? Or is it set after Christmas? Isn't Groundhog Day set in February? I'm not making it up. But yeah,
Add
I do like
freak.
Groundhog Day.
Says, jingle all the way. Stuart Marshall says... Nativity 1 and 2. Gashead Steve says, this is really odd. Dot. Dot. I'm on the iPhone and some woman is speaking out the comments.
It's the sat-nav woman, Steve. I've hired her for the evening. Oh.
Smooth and Jay.
I've turned
says,
into a present.
I quite enjoyed Krampus, the recent one. Rob McKinley says, I still love Deck the Halls.
Deck the Halls, is that with Danny DeVito and Matthew Broderick? Is that Deck the Halls? Tell you what, this play is really nice.
Add a sneaker freak. Says, or to watch with your chick Love Actually in the holiday.
I've never seen Love Actually.
Gashead Steve says, I wonder if she can swear.
She can. She can, Steve. You'd be surprised what she can say. Horrendous.
Gashead Steve says, balls. Rob McKinley
pardon?
Says, yay. Smooth MJ
is Danny
says,
David. Yeah.
You've been hit by. You've been struck by a smooth criminal, AOW. Smooth MJ says, had to do it.
I'll tell you what, Matt, when we were in Mexico, they had a Michael Jackson impersonator.
Gashead Steve.
It was
says,
there every week.
Is she your side then, Russ? K1R3R says, hi all.
And, yeah, we were watching it. And,
K1R3R.
To be honest with you,
says,
it was pretty
to see
shocking.
You back live streaming, Russ. Simon Locke. Says, hi.
Who's this?
K1R3R. Says,
oh, King Arthur. You can't remember your name.
Says,
Tom.
Oh, she's
struggling.
A dirty little slapper. Arcadiality. Says, Eddie, are you okay? Are you okay, Eddie?
Evening, Tom. Are we alright? Just playing a bit of Christmas Days. And Steve's found a new toy.
Gamer number one.
I thought you knew Steve, but
says,
I had
hello,
Tom
Russ.
Tom.
Gashead Steve. Says,
what, evening, gamer number one.
Retro Tech 100 says, I will have to play this.
It's a good game. I'm enjoying it. very Christmassy. Is he one on PlayStation? Like Father Christmas saves the Earth or the world or something.
Gashead Steve there. Says, is she a slap along? Add a sneaker freak. Says, yes, I'm fine.
Oh, extra life. Oh, leap of faith didn't work.
Gashead Steve says, hell yeah, she's cool.
Put in some famous movie quotes, Steve, and I'll try and tell you what film they're from. Shall we play? But they've got to be from Christmas films.
Stuart Marshall says, big snowman
boss
coming.
Does that make sense? Big snowman boss? Oh god, don't say that. Oh, he's a big lad. Maybe he likes a bit of fire. Try and melt him. Oh, we don't like that.
Simon Locke
get him in here.
Says, no idea. Closest thing I have to a seasonal game is Nuclear Winter and Die Hard Trilogy. Gashead
Steve see, so my hat, says, on my health.
Great idea that Russ fucked bollocks shit.
Asadonia
150 says, it buy that for a dollar.
Come on, yes, he's dead. One hat spare. What's that? I'd buy that for a dollar. That is a quote from, is it Running Man? I'm sure it's him, Running Man. Over England. Let's have a look, shall we, at what it looks like. Player one, get ready. Hey,
Gashead Steve says, oh, she's classy. Add a sneaker freak says, good news about Tanglewood, eh? Gav from Chav says, what's the difference between snowman and snow women?
We all know the difference between snowman and snow women.
Gav from Chav says, it's a quote.
Gashead Steve down.
Says, I'm trying to think of quotes. Mine's not working. Gashead Steve says, RoboCop.
Mine's not working.
Smooth and Jane says, women are cold all year round, Gav.
I was supposed to deliver presents out to
Gashead Steve says,
oh, that's what I'm
dope.
Supposed to do. Ah!
Add a sneaker freak.
I've worked
says,
it out.
Also seems an author has seen one of my book overviews on YouTube and has just messaged me offering to send me free. Signed copy of his book. Arcadiality says, serve the public trust, protect the innocent, uphold the law. Arcadiality says, your move creep.
It's gotta be RoboCop.
Slack Gaming says, I'm over here, you big horse's ass. Come and get me before I call the police.
Home alone. Your password.
Simon Locke.
Yeah, I need
says,
to watch Home Alone.
Home Alone.
One and two. Before the flood. Play one, get ready. Have a cup of tea. Why does he turn to devil? What's going off there? I don't understand. It's unexplained.
Slack Gaming says, yep, open mouth smile.
I think when you turn to devil, you can't open presents for some reason. But why is that a bad thing? Leap of faith. Ooh, nice.
Hashtag old school modern gamer says, how's it going, Gross? Open mouth smile. Good game, this open mouth smile.
Evening. Old school modern gamer. Is Nathan, isn't it? I'm sure it's Nathan. Forgive me if I'm wrong. How the devil are you? Oh, God.
Gashead Steve says, Eyes closing. Yeah. Nitrus. Gashead Steve says, Night all. Hashtag old school modern gamer says, I have a woman narrator saying everything.
Oh, CV off.
Typing, haha, this is mad. Is anyone else hearing that?
I'm waiting for a quote.
Arcadiality.
Oh, dear.
Says, Nightmate. Simon Locke says, G Night
Steve. Thanks for stopping by,
Gashead Steve.
Steve
says, Night Tom Tom Slapper. Smooth and Jay says, it's just you, old school.
Right, I don't know why I died there. I think I misjumped. Oh, this guy died. Not too bad. Looks like the
Simon
wall's
Locke
coming up.
Says, what are the voices telling you to do? Arcadiality says, I got a Russian bloke reading mine. Rob McKinley says,
oh,
Night
that's
dude.
What happened. The platform
Hashtag
retracted.
Old school says,
and they're drowned.
Haha, yeah, man, open mouth smile. Gashead Steve says, Night guys.
Got a Russian bloke reading mine. Really? If I jump now, that's gonna. You bastard. I knew that would happen. I'm doing so well. Come on now. Right. Out it comes. Off we go. Is Home Alone any good on the Mega Drive? What's the best version? 8-bit, 16-bit Mega Drive, SNES.
Hola, my retro gaming friends.
Evening, Dave. How are we, mate?
Hashtag old school modern gamer says, it's a woman just saying what people
oh,
are writing,
bastard.
I will. Record it now, haha. Smooth MJ says, Arcadiality is having dinner with Putin.
I was gonna go in into it when I need to wait this flood.
Arcadiality says, SHHHH, he's touchy.
Fuck.
Dave's Game Room says, oh. All good, mate. How are you, man? Saw your update video earlier on. Good to hear little Frank is doing well.
Yeah, he's doing great. We've had a lot of messages come in. He's doing fine. You wouldn't even. Oh, I think I blew up and finished the level
Simon
at
Locke
the same time.
Says, evening, Dave.
Yeah, you won't even know he's had an operation, to be honest with you. Doing really well. What's going off here? Don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Love one of those though. Got a big heart. Oh.
Dave's Game Room says, hey, Simon. Paul Manoob says, I love you.
That's very sweet of you. Go with that bomb. Cup of tea, I don't know what it. Oh, yeah. Changing him into the devil for some reason. We can. Looks like we can hit him. I still don't know why he's changing to devil. If anyone can let me know.
Arcadiality says, Russell, this is your sat nav voice speaking. Can I go home now, please? Dave's Game Room says, so which Christmas game is this?
This is Christmas Days. I just died. Christmas Days
Simon
on the
Locke
Mega Drive, Dave.
Says, Days Before Christmas, Mega Drive.
Christmas Days. Days Before Christmas, yeah. Get it right. I'll start again. Try and take it a bit steadier.
Dave's Game Room says, oh yeah, sweet open mouth smile. Rockstar Runner 7.
This obsession
says,
with
Merry Christmas, you
holding
lovely
people. Right like Sonic.
Dave's Game Room.
Evening, Rob.
Says,
how are we, mate?
We'll be playing some Christmas Nights into Dreams on Christmas Eve.
I've just played that, actually. Didn't do very well, though.
Simon Locke says, "Evening, Rob, and Merry Christmas to you too." Hashtag old school modern gamer says, "I think it's a Google woman just saying what everyone's writing, haha, it's doing my head in." Dave's Game Room says, "Merry Christmas to you all."
Just think this time next week it'll be, is it Christmas Eve? Was it Christmas Day? Christmas Eve Saturday? I'm trying to think.
Addis Sneaker Freak says, "Shall I do a little Christmas vid for my cab, Russ?"
Of course, Steve. I want to see it. Oh, no.
Smooth MJ says, "Apparently it's not the devil. It's Anti-Claws, Sam's evil twin." Smooth MJ
says, "Ah, Anti-Claws. That's what time things for, isn't it?" Right, I'm with you. But is it like is it meant as like a hindrance when I get it and it lasts 20
Arcadianity
slept to 20 seconds?
Says, Christmas Day is Sunday. Dave's Game Room says,
"Christmas Day is Sunday,
turn right,
so it's Christmas
in
200
yards.
Eve. A week today.
Dot. Just do it. I don't care if you turn into a river. In 10 yards, turn around where possible."
Dave's reading some directions out. Army tank here. Have that. Oh. Over that bomb. Oh, bloody hell. Exploding rock. Come on here, come here now. I don't want that Christmas devil thing. I don't know what it does.
Smooth MJ.
Serves no purpose.
Says, "It allows you to smack the crap out of enemies easier for a brief moment of time."
Dave's
Game Room.
Right.
Says, "Ha ha ha, that Google woman is hilarious, open mouth smile."
Yeah, it's a bit hectic down here.
Dave's Game Room says, "Sonic Mania soon, can't wait."
Yeah, not long now. Down to one hour. Oh dear. Oh, we're dead. Yeah, I should have changed to that anti-claw, shouldn't I? We'll try that again, shall we? Mind you, I probably left it. Why can't I hit these rocks? Slow it down a bit, because I've got this obsession where you're going like a bat out of hell. Really have.
Rob McKinley says, "Got mine on pre-order, open mouth smile." Simon Locke says, "The next train at platform 6 will be the London Euston."
Oh.
Service calling at Birmingham New Street. Retronic Collector says, "Santa is in the house, smile, thumbs up, thumbs up." Arcadiality.
Evening, Tony.
How's your PC engine collecting going, Chris? Rockstar Runner 7 says, "Open mouth smile and just take it." Dave's Game Room says, "Ha ha ha, it's Simon, open mouth smile. The next train into London will be the 000 to nowhere because we are on strike."
My PC engine collecting is going exactly the same as it always has. I bought myself an Everdrive. And the only game I own is Tiger Heli. Oh my god, what are these?
Simon Locke.
I love that hat, we need that.
I love that she gets words like Houston right.
Come on, we can do this. One hat left. Yes! Yeah, the NES, SNES, and PC Engine, collection-wise, it's all on the Everdrive now. Steel Factory. Oh my lord. Oh, I think it's game over. Oh dear. Do we get a continue? No.
Underwater level.
What about
said
entering my name?
Cashier number 3, please.
Right, we'll quit that for now. And I think I'll just pop you on the old screen, and I'm going to go to the just pop to the toilet. So talk amongst yourselves. I will return.
Acidonia 150 says caution two-way traffic. Retronic Collector says on my mobile at the Mograss M8. Rob McKinley says James Pond 2. Arcadiality says Russ, aren't you a mechanic? If you still are, what's the car always in your garage? Rockstar Runner 7 says thumbs up your butthole. Retronic Collector says happy Christmas to everyone, smile. Dave's Game Room says at the moment I am trying to play Gran Turismo 2 on the PlayStation. Any ideas on what the best US car is to use on the American Championship? Smooth MJ says, very fitting elevator style music while waiting for us to pee. Gav from Chav says, Tony, when is the room tour coming, mate? Simon Locke says, I was playing Gran Turismo 2 yesterday. Retronic Collector says,
right, I'm back. Let's have a look. James Bond 2. Yeah, I think we can do that, Rob. Russ, aren't you a mechanic? If you still are, what's a car always in your garage? Vauxhall. Well, that's because I work on Vauxhalls. For Christmas to everyone, at the moment I'm trying to play Gran Turismo 2 on the PlayStation. Any ideas? What's the best US car to use on the American Championship? Who knows? Very fitting of us. Elevator style music while waiting for us to pee. Gav from Chav, Tony, when is the room tour coming, mate? When is the room tour coming, mate? We lost speech, woman. She gone. Why can't I hear speech, woman? Is it still working? We lost her. She's gone. Where's she gone, woman? Just restart that. I don't know what's happened there. Bug it off. What's she got? She's gone, she has gone. It's hard enough for me. We need to get her back. She's doing a cracking job. Let me try and reinitiate it. So we're going to try a bit of James Pond 2, I think. Just try and just turn that off. Russ and Gav Games Room Tour in 2017. This looks really good. Insulted by the sat-nav remarks, I reckon. Yeah, she's definitely gone. She's buggered off. What's she gone here? Well, I've not had this before. I mean, I don't pay her, but you know, she could have told me she was going to disappear. Still alive, aren't I? Have a look. Connected. I'll have to manually read them out then. Dave's game room, she's gone for a piss, I reckon. Restaurant collector, you know about my 200 subs competition, Gruss mate. I know you're giving away some Nintendo games, but I've not seen what you've got to do for it, Tony. If you want to remind me, Simon Locke, I think the Shelby Cobra or a few others for races. It's also by the sat-nav remarks, I reckon. She makes it right. Maybe it's like a trial thing. I think I've used all my time up on it. I don't know. It's asking me to donate some money here. That's no good, is it? Although the comments aren't keeping up. Apologies, guys. Right, let's play a bit of James Pond, shall we? And we'll try and switch to 60Hz. Because no one likes 50Hz, do they? Here we go. James Pond 2, codename RoboCop. She's definitely gone. Must an increase in wages and my pension contribution, Russ. Don't blame her. I don't know what's going off here. She's buggered off. She really has buggered off. It says it's connected a lot. Typing to her. Hello? No. She's not bothered. where you go. Off to play Bumland 3. Cheers, mate. Thanks for joining us. Electronic collector Christmas competition video that uploaded last Monday, Chris, mate. I will check that out, Tony. Right then, let's have a crack on James Pond 2. I'm trying to remember which James Pond I had back in the day. Yep, we're off. Arctic Toys. Proprietor Santa Claus, I imagine that will be. Now this is... Did this start life on the Amiga? Very Amiga. How's it going? Amigo. I think I bought James Bond 3. Is that the one where he's on the moon? This was ported to the PS2. It's been in here. Oh, yeah. Can I jump on them? This guy here looks happy, doesn't he? You can grab onto stuff. Shows you how much I've played James Pond. He's an happy chap, but he's dancing around. Oh, you bastard. Just fell off that platform. Love that. And that. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. I've just been down there. Sure, you can't you grab the platforms when you go? Like really long. Gotta miss my Amiga. So this... Was about to say you're better at this Mindless. So long as you're a subscriber to my, I am a subscriber, Tony. Too busy that, she's not talking anymore. Can't understand. She's doing such a good job as well. Where do you get that Santa game from, Grustmate, out of interest? Off my other drive. I turned something off on that. I can't feel what I was thinking. I don't know what I've done. For some reason, she's... He's not bothered. It's a shame. Yo, Steve. I'm just pissing about over here, aren't I? I'm sure you can grab onto stuff. I'm making it up. I've got a feeling why I know it can work. Bear with me. I doubt it's gonna work, but we'll try it. It must have been a like a free trial thing. It's just run out. I'll have to have a look into it. I feel lost without it now, though. It's definitely good having having a talk and that. Sorry guys, I'm just gonna be really googling, shouldn't I? Does anyone know how to use? Which one to use? Speak top chat. Best one to go with. Now, I'll have to have a look into it. So let's have a look at some comments anyway. So, Retronic Collector closing date is 1st January 2017. Hello, David's Games Room. Very formal. So nice to check out more of your videos, mate. It's a hard game this, but it is. I ain't got a clue what I'm doing. I'm sure you can. Now. Let's try and go back up here again, because obviously these platforms lead somewhere. I knew you could grab onto it. Yes, that's it. Oh, you bastard. Jump. Right, okay. Right. Right, we're off now. Took me a while. I can't get past those hippos, oh my lord. Oh! Was that a Bertie Bassett? Looks like it, isn't it? I'm stuck there. Everdrive's kick ass, if they recommend them to anyone. Love Everdrive for my Nomad. That's the main reason, one of the main reasons, Scott, I bought the Everdrive from a Nomad. I use it all the time for my streams. Especially for NES and SNES, the games are so damn expensive. Hope Santa brings me SD2 SNES for Christmas. I'm sure you can skip the second and third level just by heading right at the start. Sorry, left. I've got two Everdrives, the NES, the N8 for NES and Famicom. The music is rocking. Santa bring me a new laptop. Christmas Day was game and I also get back to mine. Yeah, I'm pretty rubbish at this game though. How am I supposed to get past that? I'm missing some here. Ah! Right, so we've got round. We've managed to get round to the other side. Yeah. I'm sure I had the third one. Get up. Back in the day, but yeah, it's a game franchise I never really played. Bloody hell, that was hard. I've still not finished it. There's a snake there. Bang. Check that. Bang. Bang. Read the comments. Dave's game room now has got a PS4 Pro and 4K TV now. Must do a new tour of my collection set up for 2016. Retro Tech 100 Overdrive, must be an Overdrive. Aren't cheap, well, they're cheaper than a complete Mega Drive collection. They are, mate. It depends which version you get. I've got version 1, which gives you save states and all that lot. And however, it doesn't work with the 32X. That's something to note. Retronic Collector, rather getting a slim PS4 or white PS4. Dave's Game Room. I'm going to be humming and tapping the shit for days now. You will be, Mal, because I can't get past your level. I get Everdrive 64, but having said that, most of my games are nostalgic in a cart form. Yeah, I must admit, since she's buggered off, Mark, it's gone to shit. I'm a shadow of my former self. Jesus Christ, I'm in a maze. It's weird, like, once you read comments out, it makes it just 100 times easier to play the game. So if it does turn out to be some kind of trial version, I'm going to have to look into something for the future. Try it one more time. See, it connects to it. Just no interest in. Talking. It's old school GRS before the Reading Woman. It is old school, and it's back to the old school. It's just a bit annoying because I can play the game, but I keep having to stop to keep up. He's going to bloody do me in, isn't he? It's the boss, my man. Oh my lord. Can I jump on him? No. Kicking my ass, yeah. Sure I can jump on his head. I'm not sure I'm supposed to kill him. Like that. That's what you do. Right, I've got to hit his head. What am I hitting there then? Obviously not his head. Game over. Oh dear. Right, so that is James 1-2. Not a bad game. I've not played it in donkeys, I've got to say. Not played it in donkeys. So what do you want to play next? Still pissing around with this voice. So Rob pulled down in midair to do more damage, if I remember right, waiting for the price to come down. Nez Mini, shitty plug and play of the Christmas present dad market. Remember Wiz and Liz? I do remember Wiz and Liz. However, for some reason, the Christmas person in me wants to play Home Alone. Now, it's probably a really, really rubbish game. Difficult to begin a fire jump. Oh my god. Oh god, this looks shocking. Oh. Oh. You know what, I've never played this. Are we sledging? One off. You can't leave yet. What's that say? You can't leave yet. The police have not arrived. See, this is a problem with the Everdrive because I've not got the actual physical copy. I've not got the physical manual. Obviously, I could download it. What am I supposed to do? Snowman down. Yeah. Does it tell me what I'm supposed to do? Is anyone there? I think I played the NES Home Alone, but not the Mega Drive game. Yeah, sadly I didn't get my NES Mini because Xavi let me down. Oh, not bloody lake here. Yeah, I remember playing NES version. That's solid, isn't it? Or the Game Boy version. It must have been Home Alone 2 when you're in a hotel. You've got to run along and jump across, avoid vacuum cleaner and all that. Proper solid. Jesus, I'm missing up there. I don't know, I've got these headphones on because she's not coming back, is she? I was all shut speech chat down because it ain't working. Oh. Right, there must be a point to this game. I've got to collect stuff. I'm doing a map. Two tyres, it looks like I'm collecting tyres. The wet bandits have looted the mansion, the house is now flooded. Right. Oh, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Need to get Funko Pop figures this week. Does anybody know what I'm supposed to be doing? Answers in the comments. I've got free tyres. ETA 15 minutes. Well, somebody must know what I'm supposed to do. Jesus, this game is terrible. It is! It is terrible. What do you know what I'm supposed to do? Looks like I've got to collect stuff, but it didn't really let me know. The wet bandits have looted the whole house. The whole house is now flooded. Well, what do you want me to do about it? I've lost all my charge, so my little sledge isn't gonna turn it off. Try Home Alone 2, Russ. Yeah, I think I will. It's probably not the game's fault, it's the fact that I don't know what I'm doing. But it did look a bit shite. Home Alone 2, Lost in New York. Play the SNES on NES version so we can compare. Switch off, different game. This looks very Christmassy. My family's in Florida and I'm in New York. Oh, I think you're going to tell us some more, but Jesus, this looks shocking. Take it, I'm in airport. Can I get up there? He's chucking his suitcases at me. God, and this were actually a game. A game you would go out and pay money for. That's bad. Stay up here. Poor balloon man. Punched him in kidneys and he's off. Oh, hey up. Well, you can run, can't you? Jesus Christ. Gone through an x-ray machine. Come on. Come on, Kevin. Jesus. Oh, this is the worst game ever. Oh my lord. Oh, they're knocking shit out of me. Oh, was Harry and Marv? Is he? Oh. I'm sorry, but I'm turning that off. That is absolutely shocking. That really is the worst game ever. Is it a Gremlins for Mega Drive? Nope. Oh, Tony's off. Thanks for joining us, Tony. Imagine you got Home Alone for Christmas as a kid. God, you'd be gutted, wouldn't you? Gremlins on Game Boy Color. Is it worse than DJ Boy? It's on par. Quite like DJ Boy, it's grown on me. It's like punishment. That were a good stream, Dave, when you were trying to beat Bat Boss. It made some entertaining viewing. So I think we'll play one more game. What do you want to play? You don't really want to play another Home Alone game, because I don't think they're going to get any better than this. Ah, Scott, Sega Zombie. I think you are quite fond of DJ Boy, aren't you? I know in your Sega Wall video, I know you commented on it. Can you play Kid Chaos for us? It's like the Amiga Sonic. Is it Christmassy, Steve? Because I can only play Christmas games on this stream. Good God, that was a lot of fun to stream for your DJ Boy challenge. Gargoyles. Check out my competition when you can, mate. Same goes to everyone else. Yeah, so remember, everyone, check out Tony's competition. 200 sub competition. Retronic Collector. Click on his name and check out his channel. Gremlins. Gav from Chav. He's still there, Gav. How many other Christmas game? I can always switch to another system. It's not a problem. We'll just make it a good one. Batman Returns on SNES. Not that Christmassy though, is it? I know it snows in film and it's probably based around Christmas, but... What's Gremlins on? Is Gremlins on NES? Shall we have a look on there? Shall we fire up the old NES? Let's fire up the old NES. Still got me controller. Now really, I'm not a NES expert, but Andy Hug should be doing this one. Right, there we go. Let's have a look. Gremlins. Oh, have I got Gremlins too? Wiz and Liz. Gremlins 2, the new batch. 1990, bloody hell. This for a cutscene. What we called him? Billy. Was it Billy? Playing as a gizmo. It's the holes. Yeah, rats. Rats everywhere. Can I jump connect like that? We can. Whoop. Oh, Jesus. Hold on, hold. Oh, he's got a balloon. Little Mogwai. Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Oh, Jesus. Need to get rid of that bat. Concentrate on trying to get... across that platform. Well, so far it's better than Bloody Home Alone. Welcome, Gizmo. What item would you like? Oh, that's that blow from first film, isn't it? To get the item you want, press A button. Alright. I've got to pick what I want. I want some health, please. I ain't got enough money, mate. Exit that. Take care. Never mind. Poor little gizmo. Collect them. Right. It's not bad, this, actually. Oh, just meant that, didn't we? Is that a pogo stick? It is. Classic 90s pogo stick. There you go. That's these tomatoes. Oh, have we done it? You think only Gremlins 2 was on NES. Cheers, Tony. Thanks for joining us, mate. Jump across and then. Oh dear! Poor Gizmo. And my last heart. Oh, could we some health? Oh, big spider. Big spider. Continue. Oh, you bastard. There's my balloon. Put me there. Not bad, this, actually. Never played it. Never played Gremlins 2 on the NES. Believe it's oh, we can buy some stuff now. These hearts, please. I think it's one of Dave's Retro Dave Nintendo's favourites. Sure it is. Get on that pogo stick as well. Jump on these spiders, that's it. That's what that's for. This just makes me want to watch the film. Game. Yes, I've got the. Is that where it makes a little bow and arrow out to, like for Rambo? Oh no. Looks like he's got wet. Looks like gremlins are out. Tell you what, Scott, it's alright, actually. Bloody better than Home Alone on Mega Drive. It's not bad at all. Oh, we've got increased firepower. Yeah, it's when he gets that boomerang. He puts his little... I'm sure he puts a bandana on or something. I need to watch film, don't I? Bomb. I mean, NES games are... They're renowned as being balls. Balls are. Show it on that. Yeah, that first stage wasn't too bad, but this one's quite... It's ramped up a little bit. Never gonna get over that with your pogo stick, would I? Oh, massive spider! Get out of ruin! Oh, we're dead. We're dead. We'll continue for a little longer. Great seeing that behind the Rambo dress up. Yeah, that's what it was, wasn't it? Go down instead. Can we go down? No, we can't. We've definitely got to go up. So they're bombs. I think they follow me. Yeah. Them up. It's also to do with timing, isn't it, on NES? Unfortunately, I'm not the best person for timing. As you can probably see. Spider. He's edging closer. Get back, you. Go on. I run for it. I'm not bothered about killing him. The old spider. These pogos, it's useless. It's not useless because you can actually jump on spider, but. Oh! Come on. Come on, Gizmo. Oh, you bastard. I'm gonna die. Just running for it. Oh, we've made it. Have we made it? What the hell is this? Is that bloody... That's one of the gremlins. Now, I was trying to reach him on that corner. I'll continue a little longer. So I'm actually quite enjoying this. Oh, it's kicking my ass. Let's get to him. Right, we won't bother, we'll just wait for the balloon to drop me. Okay. Right, guys, I think I'm going to leave it there. What time is it? It's nearly 11 o'clock. I'm going to give this a blast on coin-ops. Yeah, definitely worth a go. First time I've ever played that. And I tell you what, it was a lot better than bloody Home Alone 1 and 2 on Sega Mega Drive. But thanks for joining us, lads. It's been good. We've been streaming. I normally only stream for like over an hour, so it's been good. We did lose, that was the second one, Rob, Gremlins 2, the new batch. We did lose our commentator, sadly, so I'll have to look into that because, it did cause a bit of a disruption on the stream. That knows, so... If I get time, I won't mind doing another stream, actually, because there is a few more Christmas games to be played. I think we've had a fair share tonight. So we'll leave it there. Thanks for joining us. Rob, thanks for joining us. Thanks for saying hello, mate. I know it's first time I've seen you pop up before, so how did you find out about this stream, this channel, if not mind me asking? Old school modern gamer, that looked ace on the NES. Nintendo nailed this. Nice night, bud. Take care. Cheers, pal. Thank you, Scott. I will I'll catch up on your video now. Go downstairs and have a cup of tea and watch a bit more YouTube and then go to bed. Five more working days at work and then I'm off. I'm off for 10 days. So, yeah. So it's been great. Been great, really has. I just need to look into why she's stopped talking for some reason. Don't know why, but anyway, guys, thanks for joining us. Next Saturday, which is Christmas Eve, there will be a Christmas related video, a VR of sorts, to Dave's game room, and so watch out for that. And I will try and do another GRS because I really enjoyed that and I've not done one for a long time. The last one I did was Tanglewood. Big thanks to Matt. I know Matt joined us at the start of the stream, but he's probably out celebrating now. Tanglewood has reached its goal on Twitter. So yeah, really looking forward to that. And watch out in 2017 because we'll be getting Matt back over here and hopefully doing a... another stream with his demo, an updated demo on Tanglewood. So, if you don't see it before, in person, on another stream, hope you all have a nice Christmas and a Happy New Year. Until next time, guys, I'll see you later on, Cocker. See you later on. Cheers.